Well, it seems like everything she touches turns to gold. This week, Parris Goebel won Female Choreographer of the Year at the World of Dance Industry Awards. It's another accolade for the 22-year-old who's taken the dance world by storm. So John Pulu caught up with Parris to talk about running her dance studio to her new movie role, as well as what's next for the star.
They've come from far and wide to learn new moves and test their bodies to the limit. She ain't real. All for the chance to be taught by one person. That person is Parris Goebel.
Dance is my life. It's just a sense of expression and yeah, I do it naturally, so I love it.
For 22-year-old Parris, life is anything but normal. Every step and every beat has been life-changing.
Now, can you just name the countries you've been to so far?
Australia, America, Italy, Russia, Brazil, Germany, England, Ireland, Philippines. There's heaps.
And your ticket to these countries is because you followed your dream of dancing.
Yeah, that's about it.
The young Samoan from Manurewa, South Auckland, has danced her way around the globe, working with some of the industry's finest. Back home in Auckland, she's the reigning monarch of the Palace Dance Studio. A studio she opened when she was only 17 years old, dedicated to teaching hip-hop dancing.
I just want to create a place where people can come in, they feel like they can dream big, and just surround them with support and belief and I guess just inspiration that, you know, they can do anything they want.
Those dreams have become a reality. The Palace is home to some of New Zealand's award-winning dance crews, Request, Bubblegum and Sorority, just to name a few. But today, Parris is recruiting her disciples to join her mega crew, the Royal Family.
I think you just gotta be passionate and hungry and just confident. I'm really looking for that X factor.
The Royal Family, the most successful out of all the crews, have won the World Hip Hop Mega Crew title 3 years in a row. Some of these dancers have flown in from overseas to re-audition for a spot in this year's battle team.
I'm Corinne, I'm from France, I'm here for the audition of Royal Family.
Hi, my name is Aaron Lobos, I am from Chile.
I am Alex Carson, I'm 22 and I'm here from Sydney.
I want to dance with Parris Goebel and the other dancer. Yeah, and they are famous in France.
Oh my gosh, I so want to be in the Royal Family. I mean, it's the best crew in the world and such a huge opportunity.
This is Jennifer Lopez and you're on the set of my new video, Going In.
For Parris, her inspiration comes from some of the people she's worked with. One in particular is international star Jennifer Lopez.
Got the Request crew, live from New Zealand.
I mean, I just tried to pick her brain, like what made her successful and be inspired by that, because you know, she's a successful woman in the business and in the industry. And that's awesome.
We're going to work our butts off because we don't want to ever be in that spot ever again.
Soon, Parris Goebel was going global, appearing on TV. On the theatre stage. And even on the big screen, starring in Step Up 5, the latest movie in the series, out this July.
So in the movie Step Up 5, I play a character called Violet. She joins the new crew. She starts off as a waitress at a diner, so it's pretty cool. I'm more like the punk chick in the movie, which is kind of weird, but I get to keep my accent, like I'm from New Zealand in the movie.
One thing's for sure, no matter where she is, this chick is staying grounded.
Yeah, I just feel really blessed and I think I just keep trying to think of ways that I can give back to people that have believed in me and just help the next generation do, you know, maybe something similar to what I've done. So, yeah, I think anyone is capable of it. That's the most important thing, is that, you know, I'm from New Zealand and I started in Rewa and, like, you know, I think anyone is capable of greatness.
Wow, what an achievement.
She's incredible. I love her. Fearlessly chasing her dream.
Oh, awesome. Well done, Keep it up, Parris.